Educational systems worldwide are facing enormous shifts. Emerging technologies, such as social media and adaptive software, and emerging practices, such as openness and user modeling, provide opportunities to transform education. In other words, emerging technologies and emerging practices offer hope for better educational futures. In the book, Emergence and Innovation in Digital Learning, we examine how emerging technologies and emerging practices are used in the service of teaching and learning. All the chapters in this book are concerned with how emerging technologies and emerging practices reconfigure the role of learners and instructors, and how learners and instructors impact the ways technologies are used. For instance, authors explore how learning management systems shape and are shaped by practice. Other authors investigate how MOOCs have developed over time. Yet others theorize learning and teaching in contemporary digital environments and suggest ways that we can improve the experience of distance students. Digital education researchers and practitioners rarely interact, rendering the sharing, dissemination, and improvement of their work a formidable task. In this book, we bring together perspectives from both researchers and practitioners to help us learn more from one another. I hope that the ideas presented in these chapters expand the range of conversations we're having about digital learning. At the same time, I hope that this work provides guidance for future scholarship into digital teaching and learning. Thanks a lot for tuning in. If you liked this summary, please share it with your friends, colleagues, and students.